Battlefront. This is life. Death. I shit you not, it is no rehearsal. You're gonna have men. You must trust these men, and they must trust you. And I don't care if your men like you or your men hate you. Keep your men alive. Keep you alive.
Hi, Sergeant. Lieutenant Jeff Knight. I see you with the 173rd. Why do they call it the herd anyway? What's it like?
What's it like? It's good. You go out and patrol, and you kill a few of them. Then they kill a few of yours. Then you go back to base. Eat. Sleep. Next day, same thing. Before you know it, you're either dead or you're going home. It's good.
Excuse me. Lieutenant, Sergeant McNamara.
Sergeant.
Welcome to the country club. Oh, I wouldn't bother looking for Lieutenant Frick. He left 3 days ago, 3 days early.
What was the problem?
No problem. Well, he called it superstition.
What do you call it?
I'd call it paranoia. Oh, he had this weird thing, this funny idea that there are people out here trying to shoot his ass. You see that bunker? That's where Frick spent the last 2 months of his tour. Never stepped outside it once. That's officer's quarters.
Thank you, Sergeant. Dismissed.
Thank you. So what do you think he's doing in there?
Getting drunk. Oh, wishing he were home while he writes a "Don't worry, I'll be home before you know it" letter to his wife.
Good thing he's married. Those guys never like to take chances.
You fuckhead, that means we got her.
So?
There's a gook.
Where?
Hey, don't fuck with me, Basir. Don't fuck with me like that, goddamn you.
What did you do? Shit in your pants?
You got any fruit in that bag, Basara? Come on, man. I know you got it in there. I'll trade you 2 cans of Spam for them peaches.
No way, man. Why don't you take some from that lieutenant's stash? I mean, he's gonna be gone before he can eat it up anyway.
Nah, he's gonna hibernate in that rabbit hole. And then when his tour is up, he's gonna pop up like a rabbit.
Yo, let me explain to you about the new second...
Sorry, sir. Sorry. You okay? Morning. Joshua Parker. I'm your radio operator.
Morning, Parker. Get all the squad leaders and the squads formed up.
Sir? You want all the squad leaders to form up? Out here. Okay, sir.
All right, come on, dress it up. Dress it up!
Sergeant Hayes, sir. Welcome to 2nd Platoon Bravo Company.
Thank you, Sergeant.
Sergeant Rhodes, welcome to NOS. Hey. That sounds like a poem.
Morning, men. Glad to be among you. Since I know we're gonna learn more than enough about each other in the days ahead, we can drop the social stuff and get down to business.
What else is there around here?
What's your name, soldier?
Basara. Raymond Basara.
Our mission here is to protect the village of Trong Lam. Everything we do is in response to that. We need to be ready for them. If we're to stop the enemy, we'll have to destroy their raiding parties and advance forces. And to stop them, we'll have to cut them off at the roots.
You talking about taking over Hanoi, sir?
Not yet. I'm talking about controlling the countryside. HQ says this area is going to get hot and I have to prepare for it. We'll be sending out 3 patrols a day. Staggered, of course, with different timing and routes every day.
Yeah, and I'll be coordinating from him Frick's office, eh?
Hey, shut up. You're going out on 1 patrol a day. Dismissed. All right, spread out. On the double! Get to your posts!
Sergeant McNamara.
I want to go over the new perimeter defenses with you.
Well, you got it all worked out, don't you, Lieutenant?
No, at least I'm trying.
Ah, well, if PC ever start giving us grades for efforts, I think you're going to do real good.
Why don't you just cut the shit, huh? Just cut the shit, and while you're at it, just cut the grass on both sides of that trail short, and you keep it that way.
That's right out of the textbook, huh, LT?
Yeah, it's worked before.
Before wasn't the NOM. But textbooks tell you where to point these M60s into the jungle? Because the book is wrong. They shouldn't be pointing into the jungle. You gotta point them right down Main Street, right down the center of Trong Lam. Because that's where Charlie is. He's as thick there as he is in the bush. You better learn that fast. You gotta know that you wanna be good here.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Sergeant, what's our target?
Well, Roach's patrol found evidence of a VC campsite. About 2 clicks northeast of the village. I figure we set up an ambush, wait, see if Charlie shows up again.
Okay, let's move out.
Lieutenant, one of the things they don't teach you about the jungle at West Point is that when it looks safe, it ain't.
Present for you.
Sarah.
This thing would have blown, they'd be picking pieces of you out of the trees.
This is as far as we go. Get out!
Unbelievable.
You better believe it, Becerra.
Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Yo, I need a box there.
Man, I should my pants on that.
You going out on patrol again, Lieutenant?
Every day until we own this district, Parker. Got a job to do.
It ain't gonna be much good if you fall asleep on the job, LT.
Hey, I'll go get my radio, okay?
DC.
Hold on! To DC, we'll take him alive. Was about the best way to let the whole fucking countryside know we're coming. Jesus, this is a roach, tortured.
Thank you. fuck is he? Fuck right up.
Schultz.
Out again, LTA.
One, this is Alpha 6-2. You read me? 6-2 is down. He's been hit, okay? Get a medevac over here immediately.
I'm on fire. Ow! I'm burning! I'm on fire!
You'll be okay, all right?
Yeah, I'm on fire!
All right, let's move it! Let's get him to an LZ! Come on, move it! Only come on, dear. Hold on.
How you feeling, Lieutenant?
Bored.
Well, that may be the case, but why don't you give me 5 more days in here? You see, your district is heating up, son. I need you back there, but I need you back there well. You see, Trong Lam is the only non-VC village in that whole district. And it really pisses the NVA off. It's a propaganda embarrassment. They want your fire base, son. They want to take it back from me, and they want it bad.
Major, for us to be more effective out there, we need more men. We need more tactical support. And I know you've heard it 1,000 times before, but that's just the way it is.
I haven't heard that 1,000 times, son. I've heard that 1,000,000 goddamn times. And I'm going to tell you right now, Lieutenant Knight, I will promise you I will do the best I can for you, and that's all I can promise you. Is there anything else, son?
Yeah. You can get me out of here in 3 days.
We'll work on that night.
Thanks, guys.
Matt, when they buy me again?
Basically, there's 3 stages, you know? First of all, you really get a hold of that baby and get it right where you want it and steady it. Mm-hmm. Take your thumbs, get it into the mouth, hook it around the lips, and then pry that baby open.
Doesn't she scream?
Yeah, scream. I never heard her scream. Wiggle. Right? Yeah. Okay, next thing. Reach down, grab your needle nose, get it in there. Grab a hold of that hook, take it out. Yeah, that baby is ready to mount.
I can get behind that.
I mounted 3 trout in 1 season. 2 largemouth bass.
I didn't know you were that much of a fisherman.
Yeah, well, it's a little bit of the angler in me.
You know, well, we didn't think you were coming back, you know. Thanks for the loan of the book, sir. I enjoyed it.
Thank you.
ladies. How you doing? No smiles for me today? Got anything for me to eat? Nice talking to you. Bye-bye.
You always shy away from pretty girls?
I ain't shying away. That girl, she and her boyfriend was with this group of calm. Walked through one of our ambushes. Her boyfriend got zapped. She caught one in the arm. Mangled as shit. Sent her to one of those aid stations, but they couldn't do nothing about that arm. Guess she's going back to work. What do you say to a girl's army shadow?
Sir?
Parker, don't you ever knock.
Sir, I'm sorry, sir. You want me to do it again?
Just give me the papers.
Intelligence came in not more than 5 minutes ago, sir. There's some heavy fighting up north, and intelligence sees a heavy buildup of VC strength developing. They say we gotta watch our ass, sir.
Numbers?
Well, they say the VC could be building up to battalion strength. That's 18 against 200, sir. We gotta get some help in here, you know?
Really think so, Parker?
Yes, sir, I do.
Well, we can't wait on new men. We can keep building. But what we can do is hit them with a quick strike. Get in there, shoot him up, and get out of there. Is Roach out on patrol?
Yes, he is.
Tell McNamara and Hayes to get in here. Okay. Get ready for patrol.
Hey, Parker. Got your cat.
Thanks, sir.
Okay, we join up with Hayes Patrol at 0800 hours. You'll be point.
Twister 2-1, this is Pilot Twister 5-2.
This is 2-1, Alpha, over.
This is 5-2, tell 2-1 he better come quick. We got a body on the trail, over.
Get the location, tell him not to move the body.
5-2, 2-1 says, give me a location, don't touch the body.
Hayes, little friend. We checked her out. No booby traps or nothing like that. She's clean. Just fucking dead.
One Kov T has been found guilty by the People's Court of aiding the American imperialists in their suppression of the Vietnamese people. This is the justice that will be brought to all who consort with the Americans and
aid them in the villainous suppression of our land. Fuck me, this is a form letter. I just wrote her name in it.
The fuck are you?
I'm fucking airborne.
You think you're ready to kill something? Come on.
Should have heard from McNamara's patrol by now. Parker, get him on the radio.
5-2, this is 2-1, over. 5-2, this is 2-1, over. I'm not getting anything but static, sir.
Okay.
5-2, do you read me?
Spread out and be alert.
5-2, this is 2-1.
Coming!
Parker, where the hell? Get the friggin' axe over here! Move it!
I guess.
Parker!
Lieutenant, this man's dead.
No! God! No! Round! You're in the right place! Mac, you're right, you're right!
Got a baby.
Towards Roach.
Lieutenant, permission to interrogate.
You turn it off, Schultz. It's been enough killing for one day, and you know damn well.
Okay.
job you did out there today, Lieutenant.
Thank you, sir.
I believe you know Captain Davies.
Good work, Jeff. You don't mind if we look around, yeah?
Be my guest.
Go to your quarters and have a talk, Lieutenant.
After you, sir.
Interview these two here.
Yes, sir. Hi, Sergeant. Now, according to Major Flynn, this action of yours put you guys firmly in control of the countryside.
I concur wholeheartedly with the Major's evaluation. Now, off the record, the Major don't know motherfucking shit.
You heard what he said. You still got ears?
Maybe I'd like to hear some more.
Yeah, I want you to hear some more. Hear this.
Oh, Jesus, Roach.
I was just trying to be helpful.
Sit down, Lieutenant. Here, I believe, is a setup for a major VC offensive. They want you out of here, Lieutenant. But if you and your man finally get have been for the last...
Sir, you gotta understand, we were lucky out there today. Lucky. When I lose men on patrol, no one replaces them. No one. You kill 5 VC, 10 more take their place. But if we really want to get aggressive with the VC, we need more men.
You're gonna get him. You're by God gonna get him. I want you to go clean yourself up, Lieutenant. Have a beer. You've earned it. Keep your head down, son.
Relax, soldier. I'm not the enemy. RTO?
Yes, sir.
Welcome to the country club. What's your name, soldier?
Well, you can call me Greaser, man.
I'll ask you once more. This time you answer with Lieutenant or Sir behind it.
Private Don Pike, sir.
How long you been here, Pike?
All fucking day, Lieutenant.
I mean in Vietnam, speed up the Lieutenant.
5 weeks, Lieutenant.
Your angry Uncle Sam got you, right, Pike?
Yeah, shit no, man. I enlisted. You see, I had a little disagreement over some merchandise with some suppliers back in the States. I put him and his partner out of business. Till the streets cool down, Nam's the only safe place for me, Jack. See, I'm down for the ice. I'm down for the grease. That's why I'm the greaser, man. Lieutenant, whatever.
Hey, you know something, Private? Nam ain't safe for you either. We got plenty of killers out here better than you. You want to grease somebody, you do it under orders. You want to take a shit, you do it under orders. And I want you to go to your quarters and unpack. Then I want you to report to Sergeant Roach. I'm putting you out on minesweeping patrol. And that's an order. Dismissed.
Minesweeping?
Hey, Greaser, come here. Give me a hand. Show me your trigger finger, man. Now you hold that down real still and keep it real still. Otherwise, your shit's in the wind.
Christ, this shit makes me so nervous, I gotta go take a piss.
Back in a flash, bro.
Go ahead, you can take it off. Here, you saw what I did, right? Next time you get to do it solo, man.
You better learn to deal with this shit.
Death is the ultimate alarm clock, man. Wakes you up.
Where's the Sarah?
Feeling so good today. I thought I'd just write my mom a letter.
You call me Lieutenant.
Hey, no problem.
What's this?
What do you think? It's mine.
Get out to your squad. It's time for patrol.
Sorry, Lieutenant. I dropped my weapon. Stay!
You drop your weapon again, you little fuck! You better pray to God it hits me square in the back. Because if it doesn't, you little fuck! Splatter your fucking brains across this goddamn base camp, you understand?
Better leave him alone.
Fuck you!
You better do something now.
Stay out of it.
Shit.
Hold on. I gotta take a piss. And a shit, sir.
Don't forget to wipe.
What I want to know is why whenever Becerra's got to take a leak, he's all nervous and jumpy. And then when he comes back from the leak, he's all calm and serene. I'll get him.
What have we got? Did somebody declare a holiday for psychedelic fuckheads? Huh? Oh. Oh, no. No. Oh, fuck. You should have gone home, kid. You were too moved to go home.
Enemy got him.
You must have got everything. Oh, please, God, please. Oh, God, please, don't die with that. Please, brothers, don't die. Please, wake up. Wake up, Sarah. You son of a bitch. Wake up. Wake up, please, God, wake up. Oh, God.
All right, his mother, so she's proud of you. Get the men ready. There's going to be an attack.
Light. Thank you.
will if they get up here.
Open fire!
Come in, Tiger One.
This is Tiger One. What do you need, LZ?
Gunship support. We're under heavy fire here.
We read you, fire base. Air support is on its way. Just hang in there.
Okay. Hurry it up!
Welcome to my barbecue, you assholes.
Hayes, get your squad and follow me.
Schultz, come with me.
Roach, secure the base.
You got it, LT.
I'll meet you at the village.
I don't know, Mac. I know I'm doing my job, but...
What do you think your job is?
I'm protecting the village. And the people. I don't know, Mac. It's following the fucking orders. Why, you know something I don't? Your job, Mac.
My job is getting people to change their minds. You know the way I figure it? Everybody's got a business, you know? Like a farm business, shoe business, manufacturing business. We're in the idea business. That's right. We sell ideas. And if you can't get a sale, you know, if you can't, you know, you can't get placed the right idea in their head. Place one of these in their body. You're gonna change their mind, but hell, sure makes the neighbors a lot more interested in what we're selling.
Jeff, Scott and Riley,
lieutenants. Move the chair.
You heard the news? A VC company you ran into. They took the South Vietnamese at Tay Nai, one survivor. Command went for your request, Jeff. Intelligence says the VC are moving through LV East English as we speak. Now, they agree with you. There's a good chance we could stop them with the first strike. They put the operation under my command. I want to go over the details of my plan with you. Hold that. Your platoon, second, along with the third, will link up and move in on Charlie's flank here. First platoon will constitute the reserve company and remain at his platoon perimeter. They'll provide mortar support. It's a textbook operation.
Where will you be, sir?
Oh, here with the first. That's the best way I can control the fire support and movement of the reserve, as well as give access to radios with battalion and Alpha Company.
Even forgetting that that puts you 4,000 meters from the objective, it won't work.
Lieutenant, have you been out here so long, you've forgotten the rules of conduct?
Sorry, sir, no, but I have been out here long enough to know what will work.
And what would that be, Lieutenant?
Link up between two keyed up platoons is a form of suicide. There's too much room for error, especially since it's the VC's territory. Besides, we know they're coming to us, and to do that, they have to cross this open area. Let's wait. Trap Charlie. The third platoon here to the west, and my platoon here at the east flank. Let the VC come through, we squeeze them to death. You can put the first here, where they can provide mortar support and still be close enough as a reserve in case it gets too thick for us in the third.
Yeah, but that puts a third in your territory. They're not familiar with it.
No, just inside, sir. We'll send a man over to take him to the position.
Scott, you got the third. How does it feel?
It's looking pretty good, Captain.
It'll make our firepower more effective.
All right. That's the way you men feel. It's in your hands now, Jeff.
Okay, let's move out.
Go meet up with the third and lead him back here to their ambush position. What's the matter?
I don't know, and I don't like it.
That 6 cents working overtime?
Well, I've survived this long with it.
Want me to send someone else?
Come on, I didn't say that.
What is it then?
When was the last confirmed sighting?
You just keep your head down. You're thick.
Okay, okay. No problem.
This is 3-6. Come in. Over. This is the third. Where's your man? Over.
He's on his way to you guys.
Have made negative contact with your man. It's too late. The VC are heading in your direction. Out.
Shit. McNamara's headed right towards him. I'll get you in there, man. Come on now. Stay alive. Come on! Secure the area!
Joe, cover my ass! Says the VC company got past us. They're headed for the village. You want to know if we can stop them?
Just get them to an LZ. Get them to an LZ now!
Thank you.
Jones, get down!
Oh, fuck! Give us a moment's peace!
I thought it was us they were after!
How you feeling, Mac?
Terrific. Terrific. Hell, I'm gonna be back in the field any day now, you know? Gonna give me some camouflage bandages. I'm ready to rock and roll.
Watch that lip.
So?
What?
Village?
We lost the village, Mac. Once they saw they couldn't beat us to take control of the village, that's when they decided to destroy it. No village to fight over, they didn't need to beat us.
How long is it gonna take to rebuild it?
We already have.
Going on?
I don't know what I'm gonna do, Mac. When I find out what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna send you a postcard and let you know.
Hurry up. Couple of 2-3 years. I'm gonna do another tour.
Yeah. There you go, laughing again. You're gonna split your lip. You're crazy. You know that. You're crazy. Funny thing is, I'm beginning to understand you.
Hey, kid. You were a good kid, that's why you're gone.
Hey, Mac. Welcome back to the country club.